making us pizza right now, this would be pretty mad.
Everything is pressure. Makes me happy. Three to 4 minutes, we'll take it out, and we'll put the tomatoes on it.
Awesome.
Why do we do that? Because they hold a lot of water, and that way when they come out, they have the punch, they have the authenticity to it, to the punch, to the bite, and they're not overcooked and mushy, so you have a nice bottom to the tomatoes.
Some water.
Okay. Wow. Voila. Good job, Vinny.
Really good.